This part is not hard at all. You just have to play so slow. It's that captain too. Only time I've ever tried this before, he was the one that killed me the first time too. Bird tower. My bush could not move. All right, so much fun. That's the main boy. Let's see this. Whew. Almost thought I just killed myself literally right there. That was so annoying. Is over here. This one that's like back behind those walls. Like you have to go through the little hole. Business. little hit. W snake. Good RNG because it's like right over here. Down there. And what we'll do, go around to this rock over here. There we go. Great RNG on these. Right there. You for the special. Dragon Tower, my least favorite of all. Yep, of course. Dodge. Thank God. Screw you. Oh, I hate that guy so much. Infinity snake, huh? Trouble remembering where that one is. Bang. Ooh, a little spot. not playing no games with that boy. Decent intellect, actually. Just trying to play back. Yo, what the hell is shooting right there? When has that been there? I take this like way, way, way slow, I guess. Dude, the amount of fucking movement this guy has. Ridiculous. Absolutely die. And I lost my takeover. Actually, no, I didn't. I'll go get it. Because I need that pretty badly. This is not an impressive solo by any means. Ten paces, yes. Let's look at that roll. Yes. This has been such a sloppy run. Hopefully the first shot wasn't a crit. This one has to be. Taking armaments usage in here. Maybe these guys don't even drop any. I don't know. What the hell works? Mr. Shadowfall, do they drop heavy stuff? Man, I'm almost full. Okay, really gotta think about my boss strats right now. It will impact what guns I'm using. I should probably switch to bottom tree. Bottom tree. Okay, so let's think through everything. Recovery 100, or can I do melee ability? Goes down every minute. That will get me out of a lot of scrapes. I'm gonna do melee ability. Oh, nothing there for sure. Okay, every 30 seconds I'll get it back. And doing damage with the grenade gets it to me faster. Okay. Okay, well. Okay. Yeah. Try to do too many things at one time. Bro. I just have to figure out how to get out of this, like, initial pinch right here. Oh, come on, no. Dude, the fucking goblin. Fuck goblins, dude. Fuck taking goblins. Bro. Bro. Is there no stagger? Is there no stagger? Oh, dude. Oh, I fucking hate this encounter. I did not mean the super. That was a really, 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 really bad fat finger, actually. Did those fucking instantly come out? And after about 15 or so attempts of all of them going pretty poorly, I finally did it. gonna be. Oh shit. It's not looking good for your boy right now. So unbelievably sloppy, but it worked. We got it done. We did it. I hate that encounter so much.
Respite at last. I will see.
All right. It should be cake from here on out. Should. I don't have anything to do with you. Watch the heavy tick up. Only one drop out of that. There's gonna be some fucking heavy bricks up here. Oh, what's up? And you decided he did not want to be there today. Did that kill him? Alright. Okay. Yeah, absolutely boned. Me too. Peace. Kicking my way through room after room. Ooh, here's where we get our heavy. Can I go over there? No, I just die. Heavy. One grenade. Alright, defeat it. Thank you. All right. Final boss. Garoon 2S high.
Why not just let go?
I like how Bungie was like, you know what would be cool? An elevator all the way up to the top of the boss. You know what would be way cooler? Two elevators. Okay. Here's what I'm thinking. I tether immediately. Start absolutely banging them with my Wendigo. Maybe get off a sniper too. Add clear. We'll figure it out from there. Oh my god, I did not know he was going to be literally directly behind me. Dude, where was he? Was he behind the fucking pillar? Alright. Damn. Okay, that was a very bad one. What I ended up realizing is that I was having trouble nuking the knights quick enough before the white mechanic actually started or before they got shielded and things like that. So I swapped my loadout over to a long shadow with triple tap instead of Izanagi. And then I switched my heavy over to 1k voices instead of Wendigo just to try to get some quick burst damage on the knights. And it ended up working pretty well. Okay. So if we wait for the tether, we may not hit all of them. I mean, we just have to tether in the beginning. Let's go. 1k voices is actually so good for that. Just had to think the re- I literally had to think the rethink the loadout once. Literally the very first time we swapped off Izanagi Wendigo. Just needed something to do like insane burst damage against all three people. And 1k, dude. 1k shreds. Awesome. GG is a dungeon.